Hi, my name is Belle, and I'm gonna do this tasty noodle challenge thing.
Tasting home ramen.
With my dad. He's the one who wanted to do it. So, yeah, let's get started.
All right, we have five different ramens that we're doing. First up is the, it's the seafood flavored noodle soup.
And which?
This looks to be a Korean style.
It looks like you can eat that
so
off.
So it's the first bowl right here. There it is.
This one?
Yep.
I'm scared to eat this.
Why? It's just noodles.
Okay.
Alright.
This looks like.
So inside there's lots of seaweed.
Yes.
And there's some carrots. There's some fish cake. What else? Let's taste it.
I already tasted it.
Wait.
So I think it tastes like, from 1 to 10 spicy, I'd give it a 2. Well, you?
It's not spicy to me, but it's got a really strong fishy flavor.
Yeah.
It's good if you can get past the fishy flavor. Would you like to finish it?
No.
Alright, come back.
Alright, first one's done.
Alright.
Our second one.
Second one is the Sawang noodle. And this is like a beef stew noodle. And it's got roasted Chejiang sauce. That's the noodle. That's what it looks like.
It looks very dark and it looks like
so give it a stir.
Like a flag dip.
So this is the most difficult one that we had to make because it comes with 4 sauce packets, and each sauce packet you have to do something a little bit different to. So inside there are peas and there are chunks of beef. That's beef. Mm. Smells good. Smells sweet.
I don't like it. Oh.
I like it.
Mm. Why would anybody cook this?
This is delicious. What are you talking about?
Yeah, to you, but not me.
It's got a sesame oil in it.
That sesame part I hate.
It's got a brown gravy.
Okay, moving on.
Spicy flavor. Nissin Demae Ramen. This is Japanese ramen.
I picked 3 of the noodles out and you picked.
I picked 2 and you picked 3. So it's this one. That's how it looks. It's very light.
Yeah.
So give it a stir.
And I think it has a little soup in it, but.
Yeah, it's not really very soupy. It's more of a dry noodle.
Don't have it. Oh, God.
I like the noodle.
Yeah.
It doesn't have much flavor.
Yeah, but I think it would have like, it has like a little bit of a fishy flavor to it.
Mm-hmm.
It doesn't have that much spicy flavor, but I think it should have been a little bit more spicy flavor.
Next.
Ow.
Next, we're doing everyone's favorite. Japanese yakisoba.
My favorite all times.
Now this one's a little bit different than we've normally had. First off.
Say what?
This is half the portion.
Say what?
So I gave you half and I took half.
It tastes weird. It smells weird.
It smells spicy.
It doesn't smell that spicy. It smells like spaghetti sauce. Doesn't taste spicy.
You like it?
Mm-hmm.
Mm. You can taste the seaweed and little bits of cabbage in there. Little bits of seaweed in there. This one had four packets in it. One vegetable, three sauce packets. I'm sorry, one vegetable, one mayonnaise packet, and two seasoning packets. Okay, next up is the Neo Goody
spicy
seafood ramen from Korea.
This is what it looks like. It looks like some kind of death soup.
The noodles here are bigger.
And fatter.
They're bigger and fatter. They're not quite ramen like you're used to.
It smells
super fishy.
Yeah.
There's little bits of carrot in here.
I'm just
going to
take a small bite because it is spicy.
There's cabbage, there's seaweed, a little bit of onion.
Yeah, pretty thick. Oh. It's too spicy. Soda does not help.
It's got a little bit of kick to it, but it's not super hot. It's manageable.
But well, for a kid,
maybe not.
So my favorite one was the fourth one, the yakisoba.
Yes, we'll pull the yakisoba.
This is my favorite.
So I kind of think it's a tie between the yakisoba and the jawang noodle. I just like the cut of this noodle a little bit better, but I like the flavor of this one. The other three, I think they're doing a pinch. What do you think?
Yeah, I agree with you.
So what's your second choice?
So my second choice would have to be the first one.
Mm-hmm.
Because I think the taste of this is a really good flavor also. Mm-hmm. And because I like the yakisoba, because everybody likes yakisoba, right? So I like yakisoba, any yakisoba except for really spicy yakisoba. So yeah.
All right, and my pick is gonna be the third one we tried, the spicy flavor seafood noodle from Nissin. But it's just really mild and it's something I can just eat quickly. Other than that, the two that we had from Korea, from Nongshim, I didn't really like them. Two very different noodles, as you can see, but it's just a little too fishy for my taste.
I like this one also because,
So that was the Japanese ramen?
Yeah, because, the taste, but, I think it could do a little better, but those two, the black, the one that you like, the brown one, whatever it is.
Mm-hmm.
Seriously, don't like it. And then the last one's too spicy.
Alright, cool. Well, go to your local Asian market and try all of these wonderful ramens. There's thousands and thousands. And we'll try some more another day, but for now, we're going to finish all of this soup. So much. Oh, jeez.
It's less than $1, just so you know, people who don't want to be spending so much money.
Right, I spent $10 today on ramen, and I got 5 packages, so that's 2 per day. And the Shaolong noodle, it's $3 for 5 packages, so we got a lot. So that's great.
But we rode over there by skateboard and a scooter.
Mm-hmm.
Please subscribe. Please.
And like.
And like.
Bye.
Comment down below if you like this video.
Bye.
Peace.